It was all planned. This was the place. I asked the bartender for something strong and refreshing. The guy next to me was putting me to sleep with his endless, boring stories. At 6 o'clock, I was supposed to find a gun in the crapper. I took them both out before they had time to react. Something was wrong. My car was stuck. I guess when he blew my brains out all over the seat, I slumped forward onto the horn.